Dear sports stars of Indian Oil, it's once again the time that comes every leap year when the world awaits with anticipation the greatest show on earth, the Olympics. Beginning on 5th August 2016, the 31st Olympic Games at Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, will celebrate sports in all its glory in the true spirit of the Games motto, faster, higher, stronger. We have come a long way from a lone athlete, Norman Pritchard, winning medals for our country in the 1900 Olympic Games. The record number of 103 participants at the Rio Games this year proves this point. It's a matter of pride that a few of Indian Oil sports stars are among the medal hopefuls this year, like Sharad Kamal and Manika Batra in table tennis, Manu Atri and K. Srikanth in badminton, Prarthna Tombare in tennis, and Inderjeet Singh in shot put. At least four more IOCians are likely to join the Indian Olympic squad, three in hockey and one in athletics. Congratulations to all of you who have qualified for the Rio Olympics. I think Indian Oil must be one of the few companies in the world with about 10% representation in a national contingent. Sports in its purest form promotes the spirit of mutual respect and fair play. Ours would be a better world if all of us could emulate this spirit in our lives beyond the sports arena. Keeping that in mind, we at Indian Oil have always promoted sports and sportsmanship within the corporation as well as at the national level. We not only have a sports scholarship scheme to promote budding talent, but also employ some of the finest sportspersons in the country who have brought laurels for the country as well as the corporation. We also have sportsmen among our business associates. For instance, Ramanathan Krishnan, the former tennis legend, is an Indian distributor, and former hockey stars Ajit Pal Singh and Zafar Iqbal own and operate our fuel stations. On this occasion of the sports conclave at Mumbai, I convey my best wishes to all the sports stars of Indian Oil. All of you are brand ambassadors of this great company. We are proud of you, and you too must be proud of representing Indian Oil with its core values of care, innovation, passion and trust. On my personal behalf and on behalf of all the 33,000 employees and their families, I extend my best wishes to the IOCians who will be representing India at the Rio Olympics. May you give your best and memorable performance at the world's greatest sporting event. For me, sportspersons have a unique kind of magic. They win fans across the globe without saying a word. They are worshipped by people they will never meet. Their actions have a great influence on society. I have seen that most sportspersons possess a flair and unmatched grace that comes naturally to them. They go through an array of intense emotions in the span of their careers, experiencing things an average person would not. And that is what makes you all so special. All the very best to you all.